Yeah, that's recording. Okay, this is the second week. We've got Peter and Truus and Mel with us this time, so we'll see how we go this time.
You going to just put that on off, mate?
You're going
to
let it go, and if you don't,
the
boat
is
right
away.
Are those
birds over there, Pat?
Over there?
Oh, yeah.
The other way.
They see us. Yeah, well, I should just
rolling in this time.
Yeah, I should just be able to hold the.
Let go of the handle.
Because the last time we weren't sure how fast it was going to flow away.
How do we get in there?
Oh, that's we pull it in along the side here.
Floats, Keith.
Did before.
Hang on a minute then. That's it, it's just a matter of holding it.
Matt. Wait.
Wait.
So have you got the happy seafarers on?
Here's the paying guest.
Of course, Keith has to take the little by roads, don't you, Keith?
That's what's
interesting. That is interesting, yeah, it's very interesting. And we thought he was going to go right up there, but there's houseboats in the middle of the blooming thing and blocked it all. That's the football stadium as well, isn't it, Mel, you said?
Yep, football stadium as well, FC Swallow.
Well, if you can get through, so you can get the swallow there.
Well, I don't think you could.
No, they've put the
shed up
in. No, the Almelo Road.
Yeah, they built those two boats.
Yeah, but
the shed in front.
Yeah, but the Almelo Road they built across the top of it. Yeah, as well at Almelo.
Yeah.
So they've stopped it. They've blocked it.
Oh, but you think okay. When you drive that way, there's nothing. There's no bridge. There's nothing. So I think it's just a ton of craft or something. It's really weird because wherever you went. Wherever there's some of those somewhere, they've all got one or two of these chairs outside. Yeah. A couple of different things in there.
So how plastic bottles, please?
Eh?
That pontoon, they've made it out of quite plastic bottles.
Looks like it, doesn't it?
Might be a bit square. Get those square containers.
coming up to us a little lock, albeit that it's open. Smart boat, that. At least you can practice getting through the narrow openings, Keith.
Yeah.
Supposed to go slower, ain't we?
Slow.
We went a lot slower when we come through the other way. Sort of a curve, that's rather unusual, isn't it?
Lock base, isn't it?
That don't go up, Keith, you know?
Don't
it? No.
Fixed like that, how do you get your boat out there? That's fixed, isn't it?
That must, you must be able to get in that other way. If we kept on going, that must be a way through there.
I don't know, he might have done.
He might just get under it. Takes his visor down.
Yeah.
A lot of little boats. Bit of a blind corner, isn't it?
Yeah, that was the trouble is we came in, you couldn't see it. So I looked across there and then could see the top of the the lock gates.
Horn, oink oink.
Yeah, Pat's new boat in front of us.
Yeah, it's not a bad one. And this is where Zoe did a little turnaround bit, isn't it?
Yep.
This is at the bottom of it.
I knew that's where the runner is. Why came in here? Because we've been around. Hmm. Got